All right, well, let's get out of here. Let's go that way. Oh, this is gonna be quite the trip. We gotta deliver all this stuff here, put it all down, go right back, reset the cartographer. Oh my god. I can't even save my game over here, can I? I guess I'll do it on the way back. I don't know. I'll destroy it, bring it to this island. I have no idea. Figure it out. Probably get rid of that solitary boulder. What is going on with this island? Those rocks floating? What are those? Oh, well. Classic. This is quite the process. Oops, sorry about that. There's 65,000 people watching Ko? No. 18,000. So, don't think I'm gonna get very many viewers. And there's Ella Jazz. Well, that's unfortunate. We need to edit this island anyway. It's just not very good looking. The rocks and stuff, I mean. Very mediocre looking island. The other one actually looked better. I'll just turn over there to the shore. Really glad those all fit in a box. Got those stones, probably could leave. Ooh, those I should probably take. Because those won't be there. I have a crate, yeah. I do have a crate that I could carry those with, so. It's a shame that I'm gonna have to reset these, but at least now I know where I'm gonna put them. Now I can only build one foundation with it. That's so stupid. I hate that it gives half material back. Should give way more than that. That, and the palm frond. We're gonna take two palm fronds, a lashing, I guess a stone, because I don't. Like, why not, I suppose? Nope, didn't want to put the coat. I mean, I'm gonna need a lot of stone, so probably not the worst thing to stock up on these. We should definitely take the sticks out of there. I could fit three more rocks in there, and that's perfect. One, two, three, four. I think that'll be good. So these are all filled. I have everything. Everything I could ever need. Yep, and now I just need to be able to hold it. God, I have one loose crate. Which one would I not mind losing, though, is the thing, you know? That? That, probably that one. Definitely that one. Okay, cool. So we're just gonna actually roll with this. This is gonna be weird. We got everything, though. This is cool. Get out of here. I'm just gonna have to hold that for the whole time. Oh shit, that's not gonna let me. I just stand behind it. Well, not going to, because I can't. I don't think I can hold it either while I'm using the rudder. It looks like it's staying there, which is hard to believe, but I'll take it. Oh, I thought it was slow to slide it off. Oops. I really want to settle on the middle island is the thing, because It's just so centralized, and since I'm not using a compass, it'll be easier to find my way around. Even though I could just exit the game and open the... Oh, I didn't save, which now... Now I need to friggin' make a shelter on this island temporarily, just to save. What a process. What an absolute process, just switching this island is. This is... I have to make sure it's perfect. It's gonna be a perfect island. It's gonna be the best island I've ever made. I do not want to do this again. Tell you what though, I'll have plenty of materials to build with. To start. Besides planks, unfortunately. This is a nice looking island. I wonder if this is one's procedurally generated or if this is one that I made. It looks good. This has to be procedurally, because, I mean, look at all the shipwrecks, the rocks. Why am I crouched? Also, why are there sticks? Have I been here before? I was gonna say, why are these all dropping? Alright, sure. How do I make a shelter? Let's go make this crap. Crap, I need one more palm frond, are you kidding me? A lot of palms on this tree. I mean, save. All right, now we can actually go to the main menu and do this. Hi, Toby. What's up, kid? What's up, boy? Oh, jeez. You going crazy? He's going crazy.
Oh, so this one is procedurally. Cool. Wow.
Hey, calm down, mister. Hey.
Okay, we're gonna do some editing, I suppose. Thank you.
go away. I don't need those. I don't need the pine trees. I need all the young palms. I'm talking 20 of each young palms. We're gonna lock those. Also, why are there no palm trees? Yeah, that's not happening. There's that many, I suppose. Toby. I mean, why? Oh my god. I just don't understand this fucking game, dude. Alright, to get rid of all these, I gotta do all this crap. I have to do this to every freaking object. Makes no sense.